It's Friday night, and you're running a little late for a dinner reservation. Your usual route is full of traffic, so your car is guided through quieter back streets straight into an available parking space. You jump out and dart across a lush urban garden on the way to the restaurant. It starts to rain, so the low-flow sprinklers in the park shut down completely. It's getting darker as you get closer, and the streetlights come on as you approach, keeping you safe for your journey. Smart cities build on the spaces and services we already have, combining them with the best in research, technology, and analysis that we can develop to help cities grow well as populations increase, and we try to divide limited resources between a larger number of people. The Australian Smart Cities Consortium has been brought together to help to make this a reality. It's an exciting time, and right here at the University of Adelaide, we're working on some fantastic projects which will make Adelaide a world-class smart city.
Architecture and computer science students work together to create an interactive, augmented reality installation. The installation demonstrates how technology can deepen our understanding of the city and improve the way people interact with public spaces.
We've been working with multidisciplinary research teams to develop ways to improve virtually all aspects of urban transportation. One of our current projects is developing devices that measure the distance between a cyclist and a passing vehicle.
Biodiverse urban green spaces are a well-accepted component of smart cities, and past studies have shown that spaces are good for our health.
Our research is now looking at why these spaces are good for us, which will help inform future green space design guidelines.
We are using smart meter technology to get precise information about how people use water inside and outside their home. In the short term, it will enable residents to increase water use efficiency and reduce leaks. In the long term, it will enable water authorities to better plan for our future water needs.
Our consortium puts your smart city's problems before the largest and most relevant group of University of Adelaide researchers. This expert cohort can deliver solutions to work in any council area, state, or even right across a nation. A smart city can be anything you want it to be. What do you want from your city?